So let me ask you this. So who was the first president?
George Washington.
Second?
John Adams.
And who's our current president?
I don't know what that means.
The current president. Who's our president right now?
Barack Obama.
Yeah, of course. Now, let me ask you, do you remember the presidents that were assassinated?
Yes.
Who were they?
Abraham Lincoln, James Garfield, William McKinley, and John F. Kennedy.
Yeah. What president served the longest?
President Franklin D. Roosevelt.
Do you remember the years that he served?
Yes. 1933 to 1945.
Do you know what was happening at that time and what was famous about his administration?
Well, so what was happening at that time was, well, for one thing was the World War II started when he was president. Well, when it ended, it was actually Harry S. Truman, because Franklin D. Roosevelt died before World War II started. Ended.
Yeah. You're going great. So who served after after Truman?
That was Dwight D. Eisenhower.
And what was he? What was he, and what did he do before he was president?
Well, he was a soldier.
In the World War II, right?
Yeah.
And he served how many terms?
Two.
Yeah. Remember the years?
Yes. It was 1953 to 1961.
Mm. Who was the president that served two terms but not back to back?
What do you mean back to back?
Well, non-concurrently.
Oh, yeah. That was Grover Cleveland.
Yeah. Do you remember the years?
Okay, so when he was the 22nd president, it was 1885 to 1889.
Oh.
And then when he was 24th president, it was 1893 to 1897.
Okay. Now, who was the only president to ever resign?
Richard Nixon.
Yeah. Do you know who his vice president was?
Yeah, Gerald R. Ford.
Do you know who the vice president was before Gerald R. Ford? He had another vice
president. Oh, yeah, Spiro. I forgot the...
T. Agnew.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And so who was the only president not elected?
Gerald R. Ford.
Yeah. And who was the president after Gerald R. Ford?
Jimmy Carter.
Yeah. And after him?
Ronald Reagan.
And how many terms did he serve?
Ronald Reagan.
How many terms?
Two terms.
Oh, yeah. And who was the president after him?
George H.W. Bush.
Ooh, after Ronald Reagan. Oh, yes, you're right. He was George H.W. Bush. After George H.W. Bush.
Bill Clinton.
Yeah, of course. And how many terms did he serve?
Two.
Yeah. Who was the biggest president?
Taft.
How big was he?
332 pounds.
332 pounds. Who was the tallest president?
Abraham Lincoln.
How tall was he?
He was 6'4".
Who served in 1900?
Like, who was the president in 1900? That was William McKinley.
I give up. You're pretty darn good.
Yeah.
Is there anything you don't know?
I said I didn't know the first time.
Congratulations. Yeah. You've stumped the best. You are the official New Hampshire primary presidential expert.